Thank you, everybody that's joined. Much respect. I go to therapy this morning. Wish me luck. Say a prayer. Hopefully it goes well. Hopefully I do good. Hopefully all my levels are great. Hopefully I come back and I'm okay. I pray that everything works out. I bless my family, my friends, my coworkers, everyone around me. Smoke one for your dogs, they're better dead. Rest in peace, everyone I lost to the game. And everyone who died in vain. This fentanyl bullshit. Guys, there's a reason people are on methadone. And it's because now it's scary to do drugs. And that's a fact. No matter what you buy on the street, it can be laced. It can be in the safe with somebody with a bag of fentanyl this big and a bag of weed at the top of the safe. Gets laced just by being around. So that means this 7 gram blunt would become a 7 gram fentanyl blunt. And I would get ridiculously high, but I would also piss dirty for fentanyl. And, you know, people go on methadone to get off fucking street drugs. That's cool. People also do it to get off their medicine that they're on, because, you know, they no longer want to live a slave to the medicine. And you become a human slave with liquid handcuffs. So that's a whole nother story. I'm doing very well off the methadone. I haven't slipped, but I've thought about it where, well, I'll just go back on and get a drink or two, but what am I going to do to make my dip piss dirty, you know? All the stinking thinking that comes with it. But that was when Harley, when she started this fucking Omicron thing and was in the hospital. Now that she's fucking finally in her last few days of it, I'm more happy than ever, guys. So thanks for all the prayers, much love, much respect. Prospective daughter's room. If you were wondering, can't use the smoke room. I threw away the couch because it was pissing me off. Yeah, I'm not standing all day. I have a laptop stand, it works for me. Yeah. Brush out of the shower, gonna go get a microwave. I'll be alright. But best things best. If you're on methadone and you have full carries, you can go on vacation and get a month. Tips of the trade. Saving 10 mils every day of the week means at the end of the week you'll have 10 milliliters out of, just 10 times 7 is 70 milliliters in a bottle. Next week you'll have 140, and who knows what your dose is, but if it's a high dose, that's a lot of methadone. You ever puke up in your dose, you ever lose your dose, you ever fuck it up, you got more. You ever have a day where you feel you don't need so much? It's not going to be a hard day. It's nice inside. You know you're going to either be drinking or doing something stupid. So you take half. You put half away. So the next morning when you wake up, you can take a slug off that and still put it away. Take half a half and still take your dose. Take a couple milligrams more to make you feel better so you don't. But don't take any more than half of the half. I mean, even then, it could be damn deadly. And not if it's street methadone. Only people on carries. This is only lessons for people with carries that you'll learn over the years to protect your ass. Drink lots of water in the last days of the week. You're gonna use it though directly after you piss. That's when I used to do it when weed wasn't legal. Used to get his smoking joints and shit. He didn't care, but we thought he did. We thought he cared about everything. Found out all he cared about was if we were sticking needles in our arms. And we weren't, so. Vanilla baseball bat. Uji cushion in a wrap, not a wrap, but in the Century Sam. So that'd be a great day. I see the sun's out. See things are getting good. It's almost 8 o'clock. Almost time. Almost time to go, guys. I wish things were going better for me, but you know what? A judge says I'm a perfect fucking gentleman. I'm fucking. I'm bewildered. That's a trip on this story, man, for sure. You know what? I gotta tell that Splinter, but you guys probably gonna rush and tell him for me. Just because I said that. If you do, save me the time. Get him to contact me. Maybe fuck. I'm getting real tired of it.